Ancestors feel most of the pain. That's how them release each other.